For the past 8 years, legendary boxing trainer Freddie Roach has been a big part of Manny Pacquiao's success. I caught up with Freddie to talk about his relationship with Manny, and who does he think they're going to face next?
I was very confident. Ricky Hatton didn't belong in the same ring with Manny Pacquiao. And Manny was just too much fighter for him.
Now, Freddie, you work with the best of the best. You've worked with everyone. What does partnering up with Manny mean to you, to your life?
You know, I've worked with some great fighters and so forth, but Manny's like a son to me. He's just... He goes out there and fights for me just as much as he does for himself. So he told me, he said, "I will win you that trophy. Don't worry about it."
I asked Freddie, who does he think Manny is going to fight next? After all, Mayweather, who wants to fight Manny, is facing Marquez next. Here's what he had to say.
Well, this isn't the time yet. Mayweather's going to beat Marquez first. It's a long time off right now, so, you know, Mayweather wants to fight us, Shane Mosley wants to fight us, Cotto wants to fight us, so it could be any one of the three, but they all have to come down and wait, though, because they all fight at 147, Manny's champion at 140, so we're going to fight at a catch weight somewhere, I would say, but, you know, I'm not going to give them any advantage, and...
surprised by the results because you worked so hard for this fight and it was in gone in 60 seconds.
I was I predicted it would be under three rounds and I bet the under and I won some money. It was good.
You know, he's humble and at the same time he's really good. He's very good at what he does. So that's why he's not a big-headed guy.
He's very faithful. He's very.
You like that?
Yeah, very prayerful man.
He's Catholic.
Yeah, he's Catholic. Both of me. I gave him a rosary before the game.
Really? Before the fight?
Yeah, that's the mass before the fight.
And did it work?
Yeah, it works. But you know, my friend, who's your friend also, said Benny told me, "Oh, if Pacquiao lost, he will look after you."
In the Philippines that Manny's from?
It's General Santa City, but it's in the southern part of the Philippines, which I believe is kind of, if you hear the news, it's where most of the Muslims are.
Right, El Sayaf. It's very dangerous.
El Sayaf, but the thing is, you know, it's a peaceful town out there.
So, yeah, you know, a lot of people told me that, you know, it's going to be a distance thing and this and that, but you know, Ricky Hatton is just a wild fighter, you know, he's always too open every time he throws his right hand and everything. So, you know, Manny just took advantage of that and executed the game plan.
Are you Manny fans?
Yes.
Why? Why?
Because he's a good guy. And he's the best.
And he says what he wants.
And he beat Oscar.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. There you go.
That's what you love him.
Yeah. He beat Oscar. Even though we love Oscar, though, but it was time he got his ass kicked.
Yeah.
have some fun, and we'll get ready for the next one, whoever it may be.
Right now, I don't think there's any boxer out there who could beat Manny. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.